Hi, in this our video of the audit summary section, I'm pleased to show you the main activities to do for the interim phase. Therefore, the scope of this video is to have an operative and straightforward overview of the common audit activities to perform before beginning the audit, during the interim phase, and to conclude the preliminary phase of the audit. The activities can be divided in activities before the audit, during the audit, and to conclude the audit phase. In planning the audit video, we will focus on the three main phases of the interim that include the activities that has to be performed before the interim, during the interim, and for conclude the interim. Before the interim, the auditor has to plan the audit with the client, has to plan the audit resources used for the audit, share with the client the list of documentation needed for the interim, and perform the client risk assessment. While during the interim, the auditor has to understand the entity and its environment, perform analytical review of the most recent financial data, perform the accounting procedures assessment and internal control assessment, perform the risk assessment with determination of the risk of material misstatement, the material account balance custom transaction and disclosure, and related assertion. Then it has to determine the materiality, performance materiality, and error threshold before be able to plan the audit strategy and audit procedures. And in case of a group audit engagement, it has to perform the activities at the group level. Finally, for conclude the interim, the auditor has to formalize all the activity performed and gather all the interim findings that has to be communicated with the client, and it has to share the documentation list necessary for the final phase of the audit. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. To view the full video of other audit topics, request the video by mail. PDF slides are also available. Otherwise, find the video online on the most common e-learning platform as Udemy, Skillshare, and many more soon. For our video on Audit Insight and all video preview, visit us in YouTube, Facebook, or LinkedIn, and subscribe for be updated on any new content. If you prefer private classes for learning, to have a teacher completely dedicated to teach you audit topics at your own speed and answer all your questions, book our private classes that can be held online or on-site. For detail and to book your private class, contact us by mail. Audit Advisory Service help you with any project related to audit, as accounting procedure, estimate, financial adjustment, and other audit-related activities. Outsourcing of audit activity service gives you the opportunity to have an expert taking care of your audit work, while you can dedicate your time to more important tasks. Whatever choice you make after the video, just remember to focus, learn, and do it.